How's the wife?
I don't know.
Dick, I have an assignment for you. Have you heard of the infamous O'Doyle brothers?
I've heard of them.
Word on the street is that they want Mary McCackles whacked.
Mary McCackles? I know her. She's my neighbor.
Word on the street is that we're willing to pay upwards of $200,000 for her to be alive.
Why are you telling me this?
Going undercover, Dick. It's your job to save her.
All right. What do you need me to do?
You're going to bring her to him and off him when you get the chance.
All right, I can do it.
Mary McCackles, we're going to whack you.
Why?
Apparently, I'm going undercover. I have to save you.
What?
He's going to go undercover and whack you.
What?
You're not actually going to whack her. You're going to take her to the O'Doyle brothers and off him when you get the chance.
You just go along with Dick.
Good luck, man.
Dick, what?
You got the money. What's the job?
Whack Mary McCackles.
Is that the dame?
That's the one.
You want the money?
Oh my God! Oh my God!
You're under arrest, Mickey O'Doyle.
All right. I'll get you the briefcase. Stop moving.
All right, man. Calm down. Damn shame, brother.
Hey now, you're